1846, famine scorched the land. Shroud of death came down, laid by foreign hand. Cold corpses lying in ditches, eyes black and faces green. From eating grass and nettles, mouths wide and silent. Shiploads of food sail east, rack ren for English lords. No thanksgiving at the feast to starving Irish whores. A million people died, count all their scattered bones. 2 million more sail west to find another home. On the coffin ships they sail out against the sky. Who knows who'll be left to see shores on the other side. Slave ships from African waters sail north for greedy gold, transporting starving Irish, packed tight in every hold. Across the wide Atlantic, people dying, children crying, while mothers' hearts grow frantic as each new night of terror comes. On the coffin ships they sailed out against the sky. Who knows who'll be left to see shores on the other side. As Typhus stood the night watch, combed the decks below, the pale grey light of morning showed who was last to go. Scare towns watched the black ships shut their harbors, close their doors, to stop this human tide washing up on their shores. On the coffin ships they sail out against the sky. Who knows who'll be left on the other side. Gross Eel and Middle Island, places where the quarantine waited out their time in silence to die or be set free. Spread across the new land, change the frontiers of their world, but never to forget the empire which had had them scourged. On the coffin ships they sailed out against the sky. Who knows who'll be left to see shore.